This day, November 28, 1821, background of the annexation to Mexico. On November 28, 1821, Gaínza reported to the Provisional Board a document from the office of Don Agustín de Iturbide. In the document, Iturbide argued that Guatemala lacked the elements to ensure its autonomy, to rid itself of the foreign threat, and to constitute itself as a nation. He proposed to the Guatemalans to form a great empire with Mexico under the plan of Iguala and the treaties of Córdoba. Iturbide's suggestion guaranteed, among other things, the continuity of monarchical system of government. As a measure of pressure, the Mexican emperor announced the mobilization of Mexican troops towards the border, under the excuse that his intentions were to protect the Guatemalan people. As a result of Iturbide's provocative actions, two alliances emerged, the annexationists and the independentists. In Honduras, there was a marked division between Comayagua for the annexation and Tegucigalpa against. A similar case also occurred in Nicaragua, while Costa Rica remained neutral. Only San Salvador stood firm in its allegiance to the Act of Independence. The group of annexationists, formed mostly by the members of the Conservative Party and illustrious families, took advantage of the divisionism that emerged in the provinces, the product of the letter sent by Iturbide. Sure that he could build a durable empire where they could continue to be united with Spain and thus maintain their privileges, they exerted their influence in favor of annexation. For this, they counted on the leadership of the Marquis Mariano Aycinena, who served as a liaison between the annexationists and Iturbide, and the chief Gabino Gaínza, who had defected the independence cause. Junta appointed on Independence Day, fearing a possible Mexican invasion, instead of waiting for Congress to decide on the absolute independence of Central America as planned, determined on November 30 that the city councils decided in open cabildo on the annexation in a short time. This was a day in the history of Honduras.